We're at the Middletown Township Municipal Building in Bucks County.
I'd like to welcome everyone to the House Democratic Policy Committee hearing with the issue being child custody issues.
I've been working on this for 4 years, and we're here today just to listen to testimony on how we can make the bills better.
The evidence is there, it's clear, the red flags were there, and essentially they were ignored.
A man might have hit a woman, and the child watches it, and they don't think a man actually would hit his child, but that is a form of child abuse, just watching that all the time, and it has a traumatic effect on a child. A lot of these women who have to go to court don't necessarily have income, so they're not able to get an attorney that they trust that can protect them, and if they don't have a voice, we have to help them. I've been working in this community for a long time, and the only thing I care about is that everybody gets a fair shake. And right now, the children are not getting a fair shake when it comes to custodies like this. We love our kids, and we have to protect them.